your mind totally out of quiet madness. The time for the before is incredibly sweet. But for the next few afternoons, I couldn't take my eyes from her as she sat in the big armchair at the far end of the room with the book on her lap. Excuse me, do you have the latest Jackie Collins? I'm talking, please. But can't you see I'm concentrating? Matilda had to rest it on her lap because it was too heavy for her to hold, which meant she had to sit forward in order to read. It must have been quite uncomfortable for her, but I had never seen such absorption. This little dark-haired creature sitting there with her feet nowhere near touching the floor, looking back to the wonderful adventures of Pip and old Miss Havisham. It was a cruelty, it really was, to interrupt her each day.